guys are up here.
Thanks for so much money. I just went over there to get back in the hole. I can see them again. They know it's over, man. Here we go. Run the pros.
Sled changed and started class over.
Also, we'd like to thank some of these following sponsors here today. Running the Ann Arbor Association, Fertilizer Game Supply, the Battle Line, Extreme Machine, and the Third Under York.
Troy Schradl's distance was 228 feet, 8 inches, 228 and 8.
And,
Bobcat of Champaign. Hope to get some people, and not just oil, looking at.
Uh-oh, that one of the wheels could have done something like it's
going to
happen.
No, everybody's got to do with it.
Connie Mullenix's distance is 211 feet, 2 inches, 211 and 2. Distance for Randy Barreau is 232 feet, 2 inches, 232 and 2.
Another one of these guys just starting to get the turtle spooled up and all of a sudden they back her down.
Doug Bowers, distance is 227 feet, 5 inches, 227 and 5. Randy Stuckensteiner's distance is 225 feet, 5 inches, 225 and 5.
Age Tom Barrow with Upper and Smoke for 8410 John Deere.
Well, you already see all the good equipment. We'll get back on the trailer here in only 2 seconds for the next round of wins.
I hate to see as many problems as we've had here in this class. A lot of these guys travel a long ways and having some troubles getting them to late and run. I had a fellow come on the last 2 Jay.
Steve Beckley's going to drop and come back later in the class.
Red Dodge Ram, three-quarter ton. Illinois Flight 57902J.
Okay, looks like we got a little loss on the fire and the vehicle case on MX 190 called Fuel for My Horses. So we'll see Jordan takes a ride here. This too is a super form factor from the front of the car.
Distance for George Holthouse is 222 feet, 3 inches, 2, 2, 2, and 3.
They call that a bowling team, the bowling mafia. It's like they pull themselves out there.
Well, if memory serves me correctly, at 1350, that was the first of the 585 blocks that will later fall in the flight tractor, the T1000 and the 504 and the 588, and at 1350, it comes to the 585.
Distance for Mark Rackers is 223 feet, even 2, 2, 3, and 0. Distance for Victor Miller was 233 feet, 3 inches, 2, 3, 3, and 3.
Okay, we got the work back at least. We're going to have a two over these trains. Actually, 3 to 1. Ah, that's good enough for me. I'm going to tell these guys to do it on my good. Here's 2 over 3.
Thank you.
Stuart Reed's distance is 232 feet, 2 inches, 232 and 2.
Right now, his big concern is 227.05. That's your bump spot, Doug Power. The show me green sits in good place. That's the line in the sand for waiting for the show on Saturday night.
Well, you're going to have trouble at first attempt, and you're doing a pull out. And we're finding mechanical difficulty in that one attempt left. They hopefully got that problem solved, but doesn't look like he was that fortunate to take it.
Yeah, tough break coming all the way in from Maryland, and going to end up on the hook. And that is going to be a wrap on a 9,500-pound limited pro stock class. Here's how they're going to finish up.
Yeah, what do you have in the face?